afford to use bricks. Mm. And then nowadays, they love the bricks because they turn to red, to orange, to pink in the day and into the afternoon. This is a picture of a statue with two children. It's at a beautiful garden. I forgot what the garden was called, but it's at a beautiful garden. And here, here's two more pictures.
Oh, the same garden?
Yes. Yes, you can pass them around. This is a museum of a bunch of airplanes and space stuff. Mm. And here is a map.
The Air and Space Museum.
There's some like airplanes everywhere.
Arrow scoping up. Air and Space.
Okay,
This is a water tower, and it was turned into a where they keep pictures.
Oh.
This is a theater. You have a ballet there. They have opera there. They have all different kinds of theater. This is an old church. It was built 5 centuries. That's why it looks so weird. Because it has a lot of different styles. Mm-hmm. It was also built under a 3rd century church from the Roman times, where there was a lot of fighting.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. These are some Gothic statues that I think are housed in this church. This is a church that was built in the 12th century. See how the inside of it looks like palm trees?
Yeah.
They built it that way because of the day before the Sunday before Easter, because of when Jesus came to the city. They play palms down.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. This is a place that I would really like to visit.
Mm.
I saw it on this TV show.
Mm.
The TV show is called The Amazing Race. It's where you go around the world to get some money.
Yeah.
I just thought it was really pretty, mm-hmm. So I really liked it.
You can still tell them.
There is another side to this, and it has gargoyles on it.
Gargoyles are like those little creatures, like they're
like in the movie Gargoyles.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
And the gargoyle that